Hello everyone, my name is Florent Brix from Institut Jean Lamour, University of Lorraine, and this video presents a theoretical catalysis study for new material developments. The reduction of carbon dioxide gas emission is a key challenge for research, and a viable way to reach this objective is the carbon dioxide conversion to methanol, which could be a carbon neutral fuel usable at minimal costs in combustion engines. This conversion is not an easy reaction. To this date, there is no efficient catalyst for this reaction. By efficient catalyst, I mean a material activating selectively this reaction at reasonable pressure and temperature conditions. In order to design new catalysts, it is important to fully understand their potential effect, and theoretical studies can help doing so. The method used in this work is the density functional theory, which enables to compute energy of a model atomic system. The chemical reaction steps were modeled with the nudged elastic bound method, which finds the transition saddle point between initial and final model states. Two potential candidates as catalysts, pure palladium and palladium zinc 111 surfaces, were modeled as slabs, and several reaction paths involving various possible intermediates were compared. Both surfaces are similar. Then, their comparison gave insights on the effects of alloying zinc with palladium in this reaction. Results show that carbon adsorbed species form stronger bonds on palladium, and oxygen bonded species interact more strongly with palladium zinc, probably due to the relative high electrodonative character of zinc. Those changes in adsorption energies also affect barrier energies. It results in two different preferred pathways for the same reaction. On palladium zinc, formite mechanism is favored, and the highest barriers to overcome are carbon-oxygen bond breaking and the hydrogenation of hydroxymethyl group into methanol. On pure palladium, carbon monoxide production is favored, and its subsequent hydrogenation into forming radical is the limiting step. This work shows that the overall reaction is simpler on palladium zinc than on palladium. Nevertheless, some elementary steps are favored either on palladium or palladium zinc, depending on the intermediates involved. Thus, tuning adsorption energies with a wise alloying can ease a peculiar step of a chemical reaction, and this work is a first step that could help developing more complex alloys leading to an efficient catalyst for methanol production from carbon dioxide.